Hello, everybody. We are back. This is Codex and Lollipop, and I'm trying to check out the stupid meteor, right? But it is not loading in. And life is awful.
I come here with the camera.
There it is. It's loaded. Give it to me. What is it? I have no idea what it is. A landscape tool. Oh, hold on. So... Whoa. So if I... What does that do? Oh my!
I'm trying to climb the volcano. I did.
Oh my. Oh my. Lollipop.
Yeah?
This is crazy!
Have fun.
Whoa. I made these. Are you proud of me?
Sure, believe that.
I'm deleting it. I'm a god in this world.
Hey, this man wants something.
You should help him then.
Why do I have to?
Because I'm destroying my evil work.
Maybe I'm busy.
Well, okay.
Explain.
I will destroy this world.
How do you do that? I'm gonna go collect money.
Look at this. Look at it.
I don't wanna look at it.
It's beautiful.
Get away from me.
I'm beautiful.
Get away from me.
Oh, what do you want, friend? How can I help you with the very specific tool I got? She's stuck. You rescue me. Give this.
Cave people. They do tend to get themselves stuck. Now. If you had a tool that could remove terrain, you would help.
There you go.
Gain another fish.
Go you. I did it. Did it. Thank you. Thank you. You're beautiful. Ish. I'm gonna try and discover you
Please
people.
Please dig the landscape responsibly.
Okay, there's still other stuff
help.
I need to do. Start the mission, please.
Why do I have to?
Because I'm not over there.
I'm holding a fish. Am I not responsible?
Fine. She's stuck, you rescue me, give you this.
I don't know how to do that.
I can do that.
You can choose either to raise or lower terrain. Whichever you go for really depends on the situation. Unlocked, raise and lower.
It worked. Where is she? There she is. Look at this beauty.
Oops.
Hold on. There you go.
I got it.
Cool. What else do we need? Any other missions? Ooh, there's a gold brick this way. This is so fun! Okay, so we got gold brick. Oh, hey. Wait. No, I can't scan her yet. What do you need? He's stuck, you rescue me, give this.
The tool gives you many choices. Now. Choose how to rescue this poor fellow. Unlocked. Flatten.
How do you know I'm female? How I walk.
Oh, hey, I helped him. Somehow? What exactly did I do?
I'm getting money.
Go you! The world is very hot. I'm gonna get this cave woman.
The area has been flattened. It's perfect for building on. Be careful though, because the landscape tool can flatten entire buildings if you're not careful.
What if I want to flatten an entire building?
Out of your world.
Wait, did you ever scam one of these crows?
No, I tried to. You tried to.
Now it's a quest. You can't.
What do I get?
There must be a way.
It's. How did you even get up there?
You could use the landscape tool to place some bricks. Add and remove.
I got coins for dying.
Sounds about right.
They paid me to die.
Welcome to the real world. I get across.
Me?
No, this caveman.
I'll show him how to. Sir, just follow me. Come this way. Okay.
First drawer.
Oh my.
Strawberry jam. Just a few of the material types you can choose from.
It's blue. Now walk over here. I did it. I saved him. And give me my stuff. Are you proud of me? Yeah. This is kind of ridiculous. That happened. Prehistoric protector. What did we protect?
You could build an island out at sea or a stairway to the clouds. Your tools, your decision. That volcano looks dangerous. You might want to take this opportunity to get out of here.
I want to destroy the volcano before we leave. Are you ready to see the volcano get destroyed?
Yep.
Okay. Remove. Wait, can you do me a favor and look at the volcano?
Hold on.
Get to a good view.
There's stuff in the way. What's in the way? Okay. We're on the view of the volcano. Wait, hold on. No, we're not. Now we are.
The volcano's a lie.
You found all of the gold bricks on this world.
Thanks.
Well done. Time to move on to another world.
I could not agree more.
He's such a pushy guy.
I know. He's like... What is that? What's it called? There. That takes care of your little problem.
Except for all the lava around here, but...
Well, they'll survive.
Whoa.
They've lived with it this long, am I right? Ah ha ha. Ah ha ha. Let's get off of this planet. Where the heck is the ship? Oh, other side. There it is. You keep collecting fish. Because that is what you are good at doing.
You're fishy.
Well, guys, let's make like a tree and leave. Is that a toilet? There's a toilet in the ship. Anyway, so, what world...
I got a red fishy!
Cool.
I got a bone!
That was me who got the bone.
Well, let me get it. But
you got an orange fish.
An orange fishy.
You're awesome! You're like totally radical.
I got an orange fishy.
Anyways, so we'll go to this next world on the next episode. See you guys then. Bye.